Stop. Cox Bar is only interested in a number of things. One, people enjoying themselves. Two, people come to the gig and have a good drink. And three, us enjoying ourselves.
Hey, hey!
And that's what you'll see when you see this tape.
You sound to me as though you want to have a sing. This is called Take 'Em All. You gotta sing loud. We worked our way up from these dead pubs to gigs and backstage passes. It's boxing champs, West End clubs, Americans in dark glasses, driving 10 grand cars, in hotel bars, even making money in bed. You wouldn't be no loss, you ain't worth a toss. It's about time they all dropped in. Take them all, put them up against the wall and shoot them. Show and tell, watch and fall. Come on boys, take them all. We'll toss it boys, it weren't our fault. Your record didn't make it. We made your dance, you bagged your shots, but you didn't take it. I've gotta go make another deal, sign another group for the cup. I don't suppose we'll ever meet again. You better get back to the factory. Watch and fall. Come on boys, take them all. So you, oh you.
Extremes are just as bad as each other. I think the Cox Bar stands for against extremes on both sides rather than anything else.
Definitely. A lot of people have very strong views on what our opinions are. Nobody's really asked us what our opinions are. But there you have, so there's the answer.
Left wing, right wing, full of hate!
We don't want to fight.
We don't want to be flippant. We came to Germany and we have realised, since being here, we've learnt a hell of a lot, yeah. We realised why you have to be one or the other over here because of your history. We don't really get that in England, so we don't really understand that as well, but we understand it more now.
Here's a couple of songs from the new album. You might not know yet, but I hope you get to know them as well as those ones. This is called Bird Trouble. You got, you know what? You got, you know what?
How long can freedom last when you got but trouble and you're sinking fast? Well, I heard and told her you loved her, and she whispered sweet nappies in her ear. And I heard you planning a wedding with all of our speeches and beer. Don't you know you're under the thumb, boy, acting like a lovesick slob? Don't you care you lose all your mates for a wife, a mortgage and a job? And it's obvious to everyone but you. You gotcha, no one
for trouble.
You gotcha, no one
for trouble.
How long can freedom last when you got for trouble and you're sinking fast? Tells you what to do and what to say. She tells you where to go and what to wear. And when we're on a boys' night out, you've gone for hours on the phone to her. It's embarrassing to see you crawl when you used to be the number one face. So I'm telling you this as a friend, you turn into a basket case. And it's obvious to everyone but you. You gotcha, no one
for trouble.
You gotcha, no one
for trouble.
How long can freedom last when you've got for trouble and you're sinking fast? It's too young for this, 'cause you disappears too soon. She'll be gone round her mama's house for hours, talking to her mates on the phone. You'll be the one who's left at home with the baby, wondering where it all went wrong. And it's obvious to everyone but you. You gotcha, no one
for trouble.
You gotcha, no one
for trouble.
How long can freedom last? You got for trouble and you're sinking fast. You gotcha, no one
for trouble.
You gotcha, no one
for trouble.
How long can freedom last? You got for trouble and you're sinking fast. You got for trouble and you're sinking fast. You got for trouble and you're sinking fast. How we doing? This is called Don't Blame Us. Town blocks we lived in all come tumbling down. Moved out to another slum, another part of town. Playing football in the streets and pissing in the lifts. Who really ever thought that it would come to this? Now my street market on a Saturday, stuffing things in coats, making our getaway. Back round Charlie's house, see just what we got. In school Monday morning, we just broke the law.
Blame the teachers, blame the schools, blame the parents, come on, blame one of all. Blame the coppers, blame the drugs, blame the system, but don't blame us!
Gave the chicken in the kitchen with a carving knife. Come on! There's stitches in me and I think I got a blight. Your girlfriend's hair in tears, but it's made another pass. When's he gonna learn? You only have to ask.
Blame the teachers, blame the schools, blame the parents, come on, blame one of all. Blame the coppers, blame
and out of work and out of cigarettes. Well, I'll have some breakfast if he wins a bet. All the posing and the posturing never made much sense. Little boys, little men, little innocents. Blame the teachers, blame the schools, blame the parents. Come on, blame one and all. Blame the coppers, blame the judges, blame the system. But don't blame us. Blame the teachers, blame the schools, blame the parents. Come on, blame one and all. Blame the coppers, blame the judges, blame the system.
Oh, no, 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 anyone else. No, we've not been that big to be ripped off.
I mean, the good thing is with us, we haven't made any money about the old stuff, but at least all our old records were being re-released, resurfacing, and at least we had the opportunity to do it now. You know, so we haven't lost anything out of it. We're not bitter about that song.
And we wouldn't have gone on and re-released them on double CDs or anything, so we can't really complain. Some guy does that, good luck to him, we don't care.
Again, you know, we learned from the past, and when they spoke about doing this tour, we said, you know, we must have a 15-year-old van all battered up. Great guys to travel around in, you know, with dirty clothes
we
in the back.
We must drive for 12 hours, be
food all over the floor, and, you know, a mad German driving us. You
know.
And we got that.
We're not pop stars.
Shot and run, man. It scares the shit out of me.
You got a new album out this week in Germany. It's called Guilty as Charged. And this is called Get a Rope. From the streets of Aberdeen to the Brighton scene, there's something going wrong. From the shore to the Tots dance floor, they all shout, what's going on? You promised us a country fit for a queen, but the queen doesn't have to pay. You promised us a future bright and clean for a vote on election day. Is there no one left to shout? There's some people round here need sorting out, but for you there's just no hope. Get a rope, get a rope. Sitting warm and smug in your council seat, in comfy shoes and tweeds, with your rules and rigs, but nice and neat, deciding what my kids can't read. We're sick and tired of your liberal views, what's politically correct? Come judgment day, I'll be tying the noose, slipping it around her neck. Can't you hear me shout? There's a lot of people need sorting out, but for you there's just no hope. Get a rope, get a rope. Song you might know,
This is called Argy Bargy. Started off like any other show, Sunday nights on the radio. Terry played the songs he wanted to hear, and Terry said there's no one else to hear. He gave it all that he had to give. He said it was his only reason to live. But we just listen to the rock and roll. Terry the DJ is right. You sing, you sing. Give me some
Argy Bargy.
Giving it plenty of chat. And you still give it some
Argy Bargy.
What do you think of that? Came the evening of the Marlin Row. The other found out, I don't know how. You know they tried to lock us up that night, and we were ready for a fight. Terry came on to the irritant. He said the filth were waiting for us in. You know the blackboard over there in balls, and he was right of course. Your turn, giving some, giving it plenty of chat. He used to give it some. What do you think of that? You what? That he better change the song. Said to tell him that the kids are wrong. I give him one more Sunday night to get it right. That was the night when the girls all cried. That was the night when he said goodbye. Well, cause no matter who paid him, Terry never told us a lie. Here we go, here we go. Give him some
when we got on stage, the lift you get from playing live and seeing people enjoying themselves.
It was just like a big party. I mean, we always wanted our songs to make people happy, have a dance, have a drink, have a good time. I think that's what punk and oil was all about, really. And when you go out on stage and you see everybody doing that, it just gives you a lift, you know?
What is sad is that we've only got two dates left now. And we've only just started to remember the songs.
Yeah.
And play them right, you know.
Well, almost.
Everyone always tries to focus on the trouble, and people always ask questions, have you had trouble? And we've never had any trouble whilst we've played on this tour. And it means more to me when people ask us about the fans, and we've put smiles on so many people's faces. If one person can come up to us after a show and say, "You really made my evening," that does it does mean the world.
Yeah.
It really
people
does.
Driving, you know, from Poland, you know.
We've had people from Serbia, Poland, Russia, Spain,
Oslo,
and they said, "You know, you've really made my evening tonight." Smile on their face, and that does wonders for you. It really does.
And they don't want to come down to a gig all that way and be had a go at and
they want to have a good time.
Why not?
She came from Welling, Garden City, before she moved into my town. She was stone cold broke, but her legs were pretty and her hair looked neat when she let it hang down. Following her mama's footsteps to make a little cash on the side. Invested in a lawnmower jacket. Showed all the boys she had nothing to hide. She's asked a Sunday slipper. We're at the bar on the corner. She's a G-string tripper, but I'm in love with her. Get dressed every Sunday morning, cut my hair back nice and neat. I take a slow walk down to the coach and horses, and I try to find me a front row seat. I sit there quietly drinking, I never have to wait too long. before when she appears. Spotlights ain't the only thing that gets turned on. She's just a Sunday stripper at the bar on the corner. She's a G-string stripper, but I'm in love with her. Sunday stripper at the bar on the corner. She's a G-string stripper, but I'm in love with her. Every Sunday morning, got my hair back nice and neat. Take a slow walk down to the coach and horses, and I try to find me a front row seat. I sit there quietly drinking. I never have to wait too long for when she appears. Spotlights ain't the only thing that gets turned on. She's just a Sunday stripper at the bar on the corner. She's a G-string tripper, but I'm in love with her. She's just a Sunday stripper at the bar on the corner. She's a G-string tripper, but I'm in love. Thank you. Yeah, you got it. This is called England Belongs to Me. You better believe it. No one. Come on. One more. All you. I said you better believe it. No one can take away her memory. Oh, England belongs to me.
Thanks very much. See ya. Good night. See you again. Good night. Thank you. This is called Last Train to Dagenham. Single starts with him. It's called Running Riot.
I can't stand the pain.
come on, sing it!
I can't stand the pace of quiet. All I want is have a running riot. I can't stand the pace of quiet. All I want is have a running.
See you again. Bye-bye. This is called Chip on Your Shoulder.
Today, I don't want to get any older. You can't start snapping, we don't want on the show. Want to end up digging holes in the road. Everywhere we go, they shout, you got a chip on your shoulder. A chip on your shoulder. Your shoulder. Gotta shout, gotta scream, I want a job to serve. I want a fight on a Saturday afternoon. Running riot, might as well. Me little brother's gonna join the TCL. Everywhere we go, they shout. Got a chip on your shoulder. A chip on your shoulder. Your shoulder. Your shoulder. Yeah. You know the kids need more than education. I'm just happy we don't want to be shown. Want to end up digging holes in the road. Everywhere we go they shout, chip on your shoulder. Everywhere we go they shout, chip on your shoulder. Everywhere we go they shout, chip on your shoulder.
Another song from our Shock Troops album. This is called Secret Army. Collecting funds for the holy fight, like a door-to-door salesman in the dead of night. Russian guns help him on his way. Fuck with money from the USA. The ordinary people say,
what's it for?
The ordinary people say,
we want no more.
But the man on the top knows where to do the most harm. He's in the secret army. And the man with a gun says not a sound. On this aeroplane turned around. Spent his life learning how to fill a man with lead. Got me spent the rest of the day. But the ordinary people say,
what's it for?
The ordinary people say,
we want no.
The man in the top knows where to do the most harm in the secret army.
death in the city street. Man gets killed for his belief. Mother cries for the son she had. That's when the world's gone mad. The ordinary people say, the ordinary people say, man at the top knows where to do the most harm. Is in the secret army. And the ordinary people say, the ordinary people say, the man at the top knows where to do the most harm. Is in the secret army. Is in the secret army. Is in the secret. Can't be right what I'm reading here. No one believes in all this shit no more. Our ideas don't see eye to eye. Get your press with a pocket full of light. Telling everybody every word is true. One day soon they're gonna see through you. I listen now, I got your number. You can fool some people, some but I'm a turn. I got your number. I ain't ever gonna tell that particular party line. There'll be some people gonna back you up, but don't look here for moral support. And you ask no favours from me. Don't believe in charity. Telling everybody you're wonderful. What are you gonna do when there's no one left to tell it to? So listen now.
I'm at the number.
You can fool some people, some fun.
I got your number.
I ain't ever gonna tell that particular party line. You think you're so special, but sure I'd never let tell your lies to anyone but me. Anyone but me. Special, but you're only fooling. Tell your lies to anyone but me. Cause I can't say for you. I got your number. You can fool some people, some part of the time. I got your number. I ain't ever gonna tell that particular party line. Oh, listen now.
I got your number.
Oh, some people, some part of the town. I got your number. I ain't ever gonna tell that particular party.
Thank you! Thank you very much. This is a song called Tough Guys. So shirts pressed nice and clean. He wears Dr. Marty's boots, dirty Levi jeans. Your friends all think he's gross and your parents hate his guts. And he once gave you a dose, tablets cleared it up. They all say he's just no good, but he's misunderstood. And remember,
even tough guys need someone sometimes.
Too fast, can't remember what you said. His promises don't last in his lousy bed. And when you're at a party and he's puking in the bin, and you're trying to remember what you ever saw in him, don't go into one. He's only having fun. This is a song I'd like to dedicate to all of the punk and skinhead bands everywhere in the world. This is called Where Are They Now? I believe in Julie when she said how easy it could be, and I believed in Tony and his written words of anarchy, and I believed in Joe when he said we had to fight, and I believed in Percy when he told us to unite. Where are they now? Where are they now? Where are they 6 years on and they're all gone? Now it's all gone sour, where are they now? Hollywood nights in Soho, writing on the wall of a Roxy Loo, rotten on the telly, showing what a few choice words can do. Was it ever worth it, causing all the fuss? You know I believe in them. Where are they now? Where are they now? Where are they 6 years on and they're all gone? Now it's all gone sour. Where are they now? More kids are innocent, we will get bored again. Only faces ever change, the song reminds us of. Was it ever worth it, causing all the fuss? You know I believe. Don't you believe in us? Where are they now? Where are they now? Where are they 6 years on and they're all gone? Now it's all gone sour. Where are they? Where are they now? Where are they? Where
Steve used to own a pub in London called the Sticker Rock. I used to put on lots of good bands.
And all the time people were saying, what about Cox Brown? Why don't you do it again? Why don't you do it again? And I was bullied into it. We did the Astoria, it went well, and through that place people said, you know, do you want to do an album? And what did we say? No, of course we don't.
We said we'd love to.
Are we having a good time or what? This is a song from the Shock Troops album. It's called Working. I've been working all day, bobbing right on the side, running around like a blue horse boy. I've been working all day, bobbing right. Every big minute I've been on the go, up and down the ladder like a fiddler's elbow. I've been working all day, bobbing right. Wait for the bar at half past ten, when I'll sign off, but until then I've been working all day, bobbing right. Got no cars, no pay, no tax, no score in me hand. I'll be breaking it back. I'll be working all day, call me mate. Call me a crook, call me bent, but I need more than food and rent. I'll be working all day, call me mate. Waiting for tomorrow at half past ten when I'll sign up, but until then I'll be working all day, call me mate. I try to follow me every day, I give them a slip but I'm on my way. Down to the harbour, blokes sinking shop, every one of them signing Grazie.
Thank you.
single. This is called Running Riots. Thank you.
Because you're young's all about.
Because
it's learning. It's about learning lessons of the past. You know, you think when you're younger that you know everything. You think you have the answer and the solution to every problem. And now we're a little bit wiser and just a little bit older.
And we can see it
differently to perhaps how we did.
But the main thing that because you're young is about is that we understand how you feel when you're young, because we were there too.
And the mistakes you make. You're going to make them. You have to learn it yourself. You have to do it yourself.
Yeah.
We can't be angry young men anymore, but we still got a little bit of rebellion in this. And
you realise, far from knowing all the answers, you don't even know what the questions are when you're young.
That's wrong. But you think, is it?
Because you're young, sharp as a knife, you need that buzz to come alive. Out on the edge, out on the town, you ain't got time to settle down. You're always sure, you're always right,
this Tuesday afternoon here on Thames. Time for the family view now to get up.